Hey,
pay attention.
This is yours. Most important thing, keep your finger off the trigger at all times, unless you need to shoot somebody. When that happens,
3170, we're being held up.
Hold it until you run dry.
Dispatch, we are under heavy fire.
Keep your eyes open. Every cop in the country is going to be looking for us.
Big Nick, original gangsta cop in the flesh.
What's your tally?
4 dead, 6 on the way to the hospital.
I tell you, he's a bad guy. I'm gonna make you a deal. Give me the names of all the guys that got away. I'll get you a medic.
Ain't no snitch.
Yo.
He's done, son.
We got a problem. It's major crime.
Get to know your enemy, boys. Every big-time crew has been busted. These are the guys who took him down.
Gangbangers, these are not.
Whoever it is, they're addicted to heists.
Anybody moves, you shoot them. You understand?
Sooner or later, they'll need their fix.
You could?
Yeah, man. We good.
Save the plans. We're trading up.
The Federal Reserve. It's like Fort Knox.
At any one time, there's anywhere between $500 and $800 billion in there. Every millimeter of it covered by cameras, sensors, and motion detectors.
Stand across the street and stare at the building for 2 minutes.
You have security on your ass.
The only bank that's never been robbed.
That's why we're gonna rob it.
Every time I'm in the street, I hear yah.
Man down. Where you from?
We gotta move.
Where you go? Where you from? Where your grandma stay? Huh, mine? This man sitting there running.
You know what this means? It means I am a member of a gang. Only we have badges. Which means you are done.
Come on, Vess.
Do we look like the types who arrest you?
No one put that seat on.
Put you in handcuffs, drag you down to the station. We just shoot you. Boom. You're not the bad guys. We are.
Seem like the whole city go against me.
Hey.
Lenny. Good to see you.
You too. Kim's doing okay?
Yeah, seems like the usual, Kim. Lenny?
Sir, back away now!
I didn't do this.
Put your hands up, now!
Wanted for murder. Suspect's name, Brian Mills.
21, he joins the Army. At 23, he joins the Special Forces. He's a trained sniper. An explosives expert. No service record, no discharge record, nothing. This guy right here, he knows how to disappear.
Listen carefully, Kim. Something terrible's happened to your mom.
Dad, what's going on?
Don't trust anyone.
Fold down your hands.
There are things I've done in my life, and I was always ready to face the consequences to protect my family. What do you know?
What I know is soon everyone you love will be dead.
What's your first priority here, Inspector?
My job is to bring you in.
My first priority is to protect the only one I have left.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to finish this.
If you go down this road, the LAPD, the FBI, the CIA, they're all gonna come for you. They'll find you, and they'll stop you.
Good luck.
Hey, buddy.
I got the good stuff.
Oh, my God.
Put your hands on the car! Put your hands on the car!
hands on the car!
You think this is funny?
No, sir!
No, sir!
To teach you how to be a killer.
But then just remember where you came from.
Who are you?
Not from the service.
There's 22 murders in the last 4 years.
I'm doing this my way.
Kapalaya, why?
You know why.
She's going after us. She's just a girl. Take care of it.
I don't know if something or someone hurt you before.
Find her! Look everywhere!
Talk to me.
What do you want to know?
Anything. Something about you.
I was nine when my parents were killed. Feel what I felt all these years. And now I'm gonna finish it.
Never forget where you came from.
Find my father. I will end this.
Why is it so hard for you to kill this man?
He knew every move of mine before I made it. I'd have him right there and take the shot.
I wanna be forever young.
And he'd be gone like a ghost.
Do you really want to live forever?
Who is he?
I think I know why he's as good as you. He is you.
25 years ago, they made you from me. They chose me because there's never been anybody like me. We have to end this right now. You have all of his gifts without his pain. You made a person out of another person. Then you sent me to kill him. You made a choice to do this to me.
This thing that you're struggling with, it's fear. Embrace it and then overcome it.
Of all the people in the world to come after me, why would he send you?
Do you want to live in a world where everybody feels cozy and validated all the time? Or do you want to live in a world that works?
We fight new wars.
The old options, military, diplomacy, they don't always succeed. Sometimes you need a third option. That's Overwatch. According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts, but we are very real, and we get shit done.
I'm only gonna outline this one time. 9 pounds of radioactive isotope is missing.
It's enough to make 6 major cities uninhabitable.
He knows exactly where it is.
Stop where you are, sir!
On your knees! Get out!
What do you want?
I want out of the country.
He's wanted for espionage.
We're talking about a corrupt, low-level cop.
You're sitting here indicates he's not so low-level.
Be careful. You fucking be careful.
Do you have men wandering our embassy?
You're good there.
Can I trust you?
Put me on a plane to the U.S. and I'll give you everything.
My state of a gangster from the 40s.
It's a go.
This is an Overwatch operation.
The goal is deliver that package to here, mile 22.
Look, you know the game this is.
Take a drive.
Guys, we buy what I'm about to go through.
They got bikes, Dougie.
Pray, pray.
Hey, move!
Trying to beat life because I can't cheat death.
Brother Salvo, we're in contact. Major contact.
Requesting hand of God.
Got it.
Take it.
Pray.
How many miles out are we?
12.
Our angel can only stay on the ground 10 minutes. They miss that window, they are dead.
Pray. You keep coming to me to kill us all? Is that the game today? I'll play.
Everything I've seen made me everything I am. Pray. Fast forward, freeze frame on my pistol. Pray.
You're chaos. I think I might be worse.
I am a killer who looks like a hero.
Pray. Pray. Pray.
You feeling calm, Alice?
Not even a little. Are you?
I'm totally calm.
That's because you're mentally unstable.
Thank you.
Why don't we start with your name?
47.
That's not a name.
No, but it is mine.
What exactly are you?
An assassin.
And you're here to kill who?
You should really let me go.
The last time I checked, you're the one locked in here with me, and I'm the one with the gun.
No, Mr. Sanders. You're locked in here with me, and you just brought me mine.
I know this is going to sound strange, because it is. He's an engineered human being. Stronger. Faster. More intelligent than normal people. They're called agents.
What does any of this have to do with me?
Your father started the agent program. He knows their weakness. You're the key to finding your father.
You're blue now. Let me ask you a question. You think you're black?
I want to sleep.
You think them your people?
I want to sleep.
Well, they're not.
Anticipated.
We are. Streets are a war zone.
Get up from America!
You're blue now.
I gotta meet a CI.
Whoa, where are you going?
Stay in the car.
Listen, you already got rid of everyone that could talk.
What the hell are you doing here, rookie?
Whoa. Just relax.
We're all cops here.
This isn't what it looks like.
What did you do?
She had a body cam on! But we got a ghost! She's gone! Find her!
Help! I've been shot.
And you gonna bring that to my tent?
Ain't nothing for you in here!
Let's get you out of here.
We got her.
Don't be stupid. All he wants is the body cam. Please, I've been shot.
What? You can't be in here with this. The police, they'll help you.
It was the cops that shot me.
Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of mine enemies.
She cannot get back to the precinct to upload the footage on that camera.
My cup runneth over.
Every cop and criminal in this city is coming to find her. I want her dead.
The Lord.
Put everybody on him.
You got a price on your head. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna expose them.
If they erase the system, all of this would be for nothing.
This was your plan?
We're still alive, aren't we?
You got a hard choice to make right now. Are you one of us, or are you one of them?
She picked her side.
I walk. Valley of the shadow of death.
Murder's murder. Don't matter who you are.
I will fear no evil.
You're hoping if you spin the chamber enough times, you're gonna catch a bullet.
It's just easy that way.
This is an extraction.
So who are the players?
Biggest drug lord in India versus biggest drug lord in Bangladesh.
Some mythic shit, huh?
It's a kidnapping. Drug lord's son. Clock's running at 16 hours. proof of life as of 6 hours ago.
You want to survive, you do exactly as I say.
Who are you?
Name?
Ovi.
Move fast, stay low.
Something's wrong. The city's on lockdown.
Yeah, no shit!
The job is fucked, Tyler.
Just find my money.
That kid is a walking corpse. And there's no way to protect him.
You have a family?
Yeah, son. You died a few years ago.
The best thing you could do for that kid would be to put a bullet in his brain.
We can send a chopper and get you out. But you gotta leave the kid behind. Are you gonna leave me in the street?
I'll get you home.
Hold my vest and hang on as tight as you can.
Kid,
you trust me?
No.
Good.
No! Are you always this brave?
I'm not brave.
You rescue people?
Sometimes. Sometimes I do other things.
Who's my girl? My girl has love in her heart, and snow in her eyes, and peppermint in her blood.
Happy birthday, kiddo.
Mrs. Norris? I'm very sorry for your loss.
We have three suspects in custody, but they're all linked to the Garcia cartel.
No witnesses have been willing to step up.
These cartels are no joke. They've got everyone in their pockets.
You've been through a terrible tragedy. Maybe you didn't see what you think you saw.
That's him.
Maybe you've made a mistake.
Number three, number five, number four.
They did it.
Is it possible that your recollection isn't what you thought it was?
The evidence is insufficient to hold the defendants over for trial.
You think that you're going to have justice? Make them all pay.
5 years ago, Riley North just disappeared.
Completely off the grid.
So she spends the last 5 years doing
what?
Training.
Well, that's new.
You honestly think Riley North did this?
Today's the 5-year anniversary of her family's murder. She's back.
Corrupt judges. Dirty cops.
What do I want? I want justice.
It's not a coincidence that makes this area low crime. It is low crime because of her.
At least somebody's doing something.
Find her. I don't care if you have to burn the city down.
Watching someone take everything from you, it turns you into somebody else.
Social media is lit up with support for her.
She's a multiple homicide suspect.
Not to them, she's not.
Outmanned and now gone. How you really think this is gonna go?
I will kill every one of you. And then I'll pretty much wing it from there.